Soldiers called back to work. A surprise for dozens who thought they'd done their duty.
Plus, a band's bizarre request goes unfulfilled in Lyle. The group refuses to take the stage over a pair of socks.
Also, is tanning addictive? What's in those UV rays that could leave you aching for more?
You're watching WGN News at 9 with Allison Payne, Steve Sanders, Tom Skilling, and Dan Rome. This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.